Check my. Oh, so. Oh, okay, slow down. Read this. Okay. So, guys, if you want to check my stuff out, on my YouTube is Vero2884. My Twitter is the same as well. I'll say it again. Vero2884. My Vero Nation page, Vero G. My artist Facebook page, Vero G as well. And I think that's about it. If, not, if you want to contact me for bookings, you can email me. Vero2884@yahoo.com. And yeah, I guess that for that part, yeah. Yeah.
Boom.
You know. Yeah. Now, this song's in my head now.
So tell us about the last two songs you just played, Summer Love, yes. Which is really nice, and also Can You See?
Okay, so actually when we first did the, I think it was last year as well, I put that song out because the thing was, to me, I was just like, I feel like it's the right time to drop now,
right.
Because it's summertime, mm-hmm. You know, come on, people have flings, who doesn't, you know, it's about love, basically.
You already know.
Hey. Love song, but it's like, you know, having that love fling thing in the summertime.
Definitely.
Yeah, and the second song, Can't You See? I did that a couple of years ago.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, and the thing was, actually, it's cool about it is the fact that it worked out well because I just written it, I heard me put it together, and went into place, and it's basically like a love song.
But it's real nice. I like the beat, I like the energy, I like it.
Thank you. Definitely. No, but I do want to give two shout outs real quick. My mentor and music producer, Corey. He's the one that, we worked together.
Okay, cool. And, wow.
Yeah,
pick up yourself, cool breeze.
Yeah. And there's more people down the line, but I'll just say we're all my fans, my supporters, you guys.
Anytime. We already know. We're already here for you.
Come on. But everybody's been a part of my journey and my process and everything. Also.
Thank you very much. You're very welcome. Anytime. Ladies and gentlemen, Vero G right here, Tribe Star Radio. $5 to get in. Get there early so you can get parking, people. You know, it's Brooklyn. Vero G, thank you so much for coming. Anytime, you know, you can. Aww. No problem. Hugs are free, ladies and gentlemen. Hugs are free.
That's the best part.
One ticket.
Oh, it's a good thing.
It's just an eagle on there ready to take off. It done noise. Hey, okay.